always the days where you don't feel like you want to be doing any work, like you're supposed to be working the hardest. Wake up early and you meet people that are like
4:30 this morning.
Yeah.
Singularity Summit.
Look how much the actual ticket was.
That's why I didn't get it. It's just sold out. Nothing else. Just a beautiful live stream. You know, I was saying I was feeling soup. I still feel sick. I did yesterday. Instead of like going home, chilling soup, and ate an entire tub, a whole tub of Ben and Jerry's ice cream. I think I have issues. I think it feels good to let it out, I guess. Public staff meeting. I have like 30 minutes until I have to do something. A really good bad idea.
I'm gonna check the summit that I was showing you earlier.
The Huron.
As I love technology, it scares me. No privacy. I'm just getting super lazy because everything's gonna be electric and watching the stuff. Because it shows up like using an avatar to wait you to work out or whatnot. I think that's awesome.
8 minutes.
Made it on the I have to like work on a business thing and then I can edit the video and it's pouring out, which reminds me that I have to wait for one. Because it starts snowing. I don't think I can like booster board. I hope I can, but I don't think I can.